two work together?
Oh, may I answer that?
Please.
How do we work together? Sure, he goes. Then I go. And soon we're humming along, and that's called writing a song. Then he goes. Then I go. And the phone goes, bring! And he goes, mutter, 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 yes, Jerome, mutter, no, Jerome, mutter, 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 that's his lawyer, Jerome, mutter, 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 do it, Jerome, click, sorry, Charlie. So I go. And he goes. And I go. And soon we're tapping away. Sorry, Charlie. Secretary, on the intercom. Yes, Miss Bzz.
It's a messenger.
Makes Miss Bzz. We tell him to wait. We order the car. We call the bank. We wire the coast. We bring. Sorry, Charlie. Mutter, 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 mutter. Sell the stock, mutter. Buy the rights. Mutter, 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 mutter. Let me put you on hold.
Yes, Miss Bzz. It's the interview.
Thanks, Miss Bzz. We tell him to wait. We wire the car. We order the coast. We set up the bank. And the telephones blink and the stocks get sold and the rest of us, he keeps on hold and he's into making movies and he's now a corporation, right? So I play at home with my wife and kids and I wait to hear the movie bids and I've got a little sailboat and I'm into meditation, right? He flies off to California. I discuss him with my shrink. That's the story of the way we work, me and Franklin Shepard. I'm surprised at how much I like this. I promise to be honest if you promise to handle the lawsuit.
Now, when you do work together, I've always been curious, which generally comes first, the music or the words?
Generally, the contract.
Well, that sounds like you think making money for an artist is a bad thing.
Money? Did I say money? No, I like money a lot. I mean, it's better than not. But when it's money, money, when you're into money, and you should be. Listen, Frank does the money thing very well. But you know what? There are other people who do it better. And Frank does the music thing very well. And you know what? No one does it better. Still, the telephones blink and the buzzers buzz, and I really don't know what he does, but he makes a ton of money, and a lot of it for me, right? So I think, okay, and I start a play, and he somehow knows, cause right away it's brrrring. Hiya, buddy, wanna write a show? Got a great idea. We'll own all the rights with a two-week out and a turnaround on the guarantee plus a gross percent of the Billy Clause. And there I am in California, talking deals and turning pink. Back in business, and I mean just that. Back with Franklin Shepard Inc. Very sneaky how it happens. Much more sneaky than you think. Start with nothing but a song to sing. Next year, Franklin. Wait, one second, wait. Oh, I'm getting in too deep here.
Franklin,
see, Frank and I are not that kind of close the way we used to be. And friendship is like a garden. You have to water it, tend it, care about it. And you know what? I miss it. And I want it back. Look, nothing permanent has happened. Just a temporary kink. Friendship's something you don't really lose. Ladies and gentlemen, do not let me lose the greatest composer any lyricist ever had. Phone him, write him, stop him on the street. You'll recognize him, he's the one going through his checkbook. And tell that man to get back to his piano. Very how it happens. Every day you're on the brink. First the prizes, then the interviews. Oh my God, I think it's happened! Stop me quick before I sink! One more triumph that I can't refuse. In case you didn't notice, this is my first time on TV. No, here's the point, whatever happens, then we'll all go have a drink. That's the guy I love, the fella who's inside. Mutter, 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 quick, Jerome, get the president. There's a crazy man on my TV screen. Inside. Franklin Shepard. Just write him. Care of any bank, USA.